Well, this is a highlight of the year for us. It's a great tournament. We missed the tournament. We didn't have the chance to play it on 2020. And for me and for the boys, is a great opportunity to show that we can be in another level, that we can play versus better teams, more prepared. This is why preparation has been very focused in improving in every phase. Well, the target is always to do the best we can, to apply and execute the system, the model, the idea, having a good mindset, going expecting to win, because we have to expect to win, to go and compete, and then from there, we know it's a difficult tournament. We know these are strong teams. We respect, of course, Japanese teams and Korean teams and Thai teams, like in this occasion. But we are going to fight until the end and let it be better than the last time. Well, this is a consequence of what we are living in these days, the COVID situation. It's not very good for anyone. Unfortunately, we cannot be 100% free to live like before. But fortunately, we can still play football, and we can still enjoy this kind of tournament. It will be a different environment. It will be a different tournament. We need to adapt. Adaptability is the key for us to succeed. We are professionals, and we are going to try to do our best in the COVID situation. We also play a lot of games in a packed schedule. In a few days, so we need to focus in the recovery sessions. We need to focus in the eating and the sleeping in a proper way. And then from there, we have 30 squad players that we can rotate at any time, and we will try to do our best to choose the best players.